prodigal daughter returns.
Fallon. Oh. Why didn't you tell me you were coming? I'd have sent a plane for you.
I didn't know until 2 minutes before I left I was going to come home. You don't mind, do you?
Mind? You can come home anytime you want to. You know that. Did you bring LB with you?
Mm-hmm. He's already run upstairs to see Danny and Christina. Oh, Daddy, it's so good to see you.
Hey, something the matter?
No.
You sure?
Just a little homesick, that's all. I miss my father.
Well, your father happens to know you very, very well. Now, come on, now, what is it?
I'm fine, really, Daddy. I'm fine. Just a little tired from the trip, that's all. As soon as I freshen up, I'll be as good as new. All right?
All right.
Stephen filled me in on everything that's been happening here. I felt so helpless, 1,000 miles away, knowing there was nothing I could do.
Yes, it was very bad. But it was hardest on Crystal, I'm afraid. She's putting up a brave front for my sake, but she's been terribly shaken by this whole thing.
Is there any way I can help?
Yes. Yes, darling, talk to her. Let her know that she's safe. And of course, seeing you will be a great tonic to her. I know it is for me.
I'll talk to her. So, is my old room available?
Always. Now listen, if there is anything, anything at all that's bothering you, this is the place to talk about it. This is always your home.
What do other girls do who don't have you for a father?